Bro,
shit, and then the fucking top broadcast. It is amazing shit. And then I get to a safe place. You get next to me. I'm like, oh, okay. Somebody let me die.
Nope.
Shit, I, fucking FaZe was like, I don't really care if you die, and then let me fucking die, you bitch.
My one is cool.
I really don't want to see the naked man of this city.
Yes, you do.
That would be very disturbing.
Anyways, anybody watching this, gonna be watching this, he just missed a really nice shootout, but, yeah. He would go for the truck, I go for him.
Hello, it's a perfect reference to install higher quality equipment. This will be up your inspection.
Come on.
I need 1,000,155.
Thank you.
Wait.
We need to do some
license. Why?
So we gotta steal all three of these trucks? Oh, okay, okay. I'm messing up.
I don't really care if you cry. So I wish you came
out. Oh shit, they came back for a second round. Got shot my ass.
That's why I got out of there.
Okay.
Move, naked people.
Where you at? Where you at?
These guys won't be on your guard. Or will be on your guard.
Escape.
Fuck. My butt itches. I have
to scratch. That's too much information.
Too much on the mix.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
But my butt itches.
You don't need to share that.
My butt itches right there. I said it.
Nobody cares or needs to know that. So really keep it to yourself.
I know no one cares. You're the only one that heard that.
I don't care.
Fuck you.
I heard that, and everybody on the live stream heard that.
But you know, oh shit. Yeah, you are.
And I'm leaving. I'm gonna run inside the building.
You should fucking show that. That was fucking
awesome. I'm going. I'm leaving.
Fucking leave me in the gut. Fire
I'm in the bunker.
Hey, you left without me first.
I'm trying to save up money so I can get that motherfucker.
So this is the first thing I fucking bought. I wasn't dumb.
Actually, it wasn't because you had to buy the thingy thing.
No, I bought that stuff afterwards. Oh, yeah, go back and watch my live stream.
Never mind. He's like, holy shit, a flying bike. Oh, fuck you too, you won't. What? No, fuck you. Fuck you, horse. No, fuck you. No, who else is fucking alive? No. Fuck you. I am not about to fucking die. Holy shit.
Well, I'm here. If Blaze would hurry the hell up.
Fuck off, Stoney.
My dick. Nice? Hey, then I put it in her butt. Then I bust me a nut.
Oh. How do
you fucking see that for?
Oh.
Ben, you want your one? Fight me, cat. Fight me. The
come on,
Faye,
hurry up.
That's a
boy.
Fuck
you too,
Sonny.
What's up, kid? Come on. I'm
gonna beat you up.
Shut up. Oh, what happened? It's because of your name, see? I'm finna kill you all.
Stop.
Take it up a friendly fight.
Hey.
I'm jacking your day up.
Shut up, nigga.
You hear from me?
I'm not doing it, man. I just fucking flew across the...
Loud people.
Know what I do to you, boy? I take your head off, kid.
Bro, I just paid over $1,000.
Hey, Franco, Rafaela, Rafaela Franco. If you
Ben, this for you.
Hold on. Yeah. Franco or Okay, Rafaela Franco, sorry, I didn't see your message before I ended that last live stream. No, my CEO is not full. Again, sorry I didn't see that before I ended that last live stream.
I can do that.
Alright, so you're back to the bunker? Okay.
It was playing. How you get that research?
The computer, man. Like I said, almost an hour. Oh my god, I'm gonna beat you. Try figuring it out. Go to the computer, like I told you earlier.
But they don't let me. It's telling me that I need to buy something.
Well, then buy whatever it tells you to buy. All you do is just make it to your room with all the machines.
I'll be right back. I'm about to go do mine.
You go look for the computer, sit down at the computer, press X. Obviously, be signed into either CEO or a biker club. I would be biker club. And then you click enter, and then you go to resupply.
But why don't you want to run with me no more, Beyonce?
And then you steal your resupply. And your resupply will fill up your research and your stock.
And you can also fast research.
I'll show
you a little bit.
Whatever.
What's that? Is it like fast research?
Yeah, there is that, but then you gotta pay for it.
We about to go to the army place.
Yeah, you gotta pay over a major space.
You have to pay $225,000.
That is a.
And if you're trying to save money so you can buy vehicles and shit, then that's a lot. But if you don't care about buying vehicles and upgrades and da da da, then yeah, go for it.
Do
one more supply run. Okay. Yeah, after this supply run, that bar should be filled up. Oh, you got the tactical? Oh, wait, no, the tactical is for the mission, I'm sure. But you can take the tactical, I don't really need that shit. Actually, I can call the tank if you want to use the tank for this mission. You want to use the tank? You know how it goes in water and all that other shit. It's actually pretty quick on land, too. FaZe, get over here and we'll just take the tank.
Hold up. I'm taking my bike.
Well, that would not let me raise up on my
ground. Wait, I need to land. How far are you?
I just gotta change color. And then I'm done.
You really should have told me to wait before starting it.
Why fucking starting it? Jesus. Fucking coming.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to wait till you show up. I mean, I could probably do it by myself, but I figured you want to see what's going on too. Yeah, soda machine. Can't use a soda machine though. I completely forgot about that. That's like the most annoying thing. Even when you're not doing a mission, you cannot use this soda machine, even though it's fucking lit up. Like it's turned on. Oh, they're flying over us. Oh shit, if I would have fucking known that.
That doesn't give them time.
Up, up, and away!
Okay,
ground this real quick so I get another fucking blast.
Yeah, Yes, you can.
You really going
yes,
for
mine?
Ask what?
No, whichever one's closest as well.
Oh, fuck you too, Johnny.
Yeah, you probably
yes,
will.
You can't kick him out.
Yeah, it's, when you're chasing shit down on this bike, it's good to fucking mix the, you know, the using the rocket while you're in air and using it while you're on the ground as far as catching up to shit.
You know, I think you should have had the rocket on the bike by now.
No, you have to do a lot of shit to even get close to
you
the bike mission.
Ask what? I am so sorry.
Because again, you're not the bike is supposed to be one of the last two things you're able to get. So that's why it takes so long for that shit. No, well shit, I didn't know he's gonna stop right here.
What time is it?
Oh my god, I try to like just ground it real fast so I can get ahead of him. I have no idea what time it is. Okay, that one's down. Go ahead and make your way here and get the package. Oh wait, never mind. You're all the way over there. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go take out the one that I've been going for.
Dude, I haven't gotten armor or snacks in the past 3 hours. I just realized that.
I thought it said you died. I was about to say, I don't know.
Okay, how far are you from yours? Oh, well, shit, yeah, you got options. You're close to two of them.
Yeah, I'm right behind one. Oh, fuck, I might not be right behind one. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. Woo! Feel kind of good. The random shit I fucking think.
You are now riding your new favorite motorcycle. You will gain a boost to your health regeneration, attack damage, and some other shit. I think it's time to read the rest of it. Well, fuck yeah, it's my favorite bike. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, I'm getting shot at. I just realized that.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck.
No, I fucked up. It was at that moment he knew he fucked up.
Maybe you can just like drive over the fucking packages.
Oh! Well, fuck, he killed each other.
Damn.
Yeah, it was a 2-on-1.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, look at that carnage right there. Okay, round two. The cool thing is if you, for those watching the live stream, you're seeing that the fucking vehicles, the random cars, they don't knock your damn package around. They don't try to destroy them by running it over. So, you don't gotta worry about the AI screwing you over that way.
Yeah, no, I hate AI, by the way.
Yo, Stone, can I join?
Yeah, just give me a minute. We're almost done with this mission right here. Yeah, see, they expected us to fucking take this shit, which... Yeah, I'd rather take my bike.
It's sniper life.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can take you.
Don't even start talking shit, Tony.
You mean how I'm here already and you're still out there? Yeah, sniper, you could join. That's actually another thing that I think more people on YouTube should actually do is...
Let other people join, not the fucking ones they know and who's sub and fucking...
Yeah, oh my god. Did you just destroy another fucking package?
No.
Yeah,
that's you when you delivered it.
No, there's an X over one of them. Okay, maybe, maybe, hopefully.
Yeah, that's the delivered one. I'm not worried about it.
No, for those...
Black, you got the X, gray X over it. Mitch can't fucking pick shit up, right?
No, for those wondering, he destroyed a package earlier on accident. I'm not tripping over it, though. But no, what... I mean, yeah, exactly. Like you said earlier, yeah, more YouTubers should be able to... should be more willingly to play with random... people that subscribe to them, and not just people that they fucking know. I play with anybody. It doesn't matter if I know you or not. Oh yeah. But no, what I was gonna one thing I think that all YouTubers should do that play video games like PlayStation, Xbox.
I can't bring my car in.
They should put their PlayStation name or their Xbox name on their fucking YouTube, because you can have your account name and then you have a YouTube name.
Oh, like just in that the way bio.
Yeah, at least in the bio, yeah. Okay, so. Return to storage.
What the?
Which is going to be.
They're not even there on my screen.
What's not where? Oh what? Shit, you know, I need to buy sniper. I was so close to starting to forget. Okay, so party chat. And fight. And then oh, there you are. I was just looking for your name. Literally. Okay,
Hey, how come in the live stream I can hear all these kids?
You can hear them? Because they're on the party chat?
No, like in the live stream I can hear them.
Yeah, because they're in the party chat. You mean cannot hear them?
Yeah, and the actual thing, you can't hear them.
Well, because I have some of them muted because they're extremely loud.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so I muted all of them too. I just have Blaze and you. Hey, dude, I really want to ride on that motorcycle that you got.
I know. Everyone likes riding on my motorcycle. Everybody wants to ride my shit. Oh, now it's yours now? Well, then how come it's in my garage?
Like, went at the airport, I will.
This just went sexual, alright? Don't
how did
talk
it go sexual? Because I said it's in my garage, it goes sexual?
On my motorcycle.
Oh, you just caught that. Yeah.
Last thing gone wrong, I'm sexual in the hood.
Yeah. Getting sexual in the hood.
You think I'm sexual in the
hood? In the world, one man, one YouTube channel. Sexual harassing everyone. Nah. Alright, you guys want to do a Tampa mission with that new car that has the gun mount on top? Or you want to do, or do you want to do a mission involving the damn trailer itself?
Oh yeah. But let me jump first. Does the trailer have a turret on the top?
Yeah, no, it has. No, they're built inside of it. In the one in the front, one in the back. I sent you an invite, sniper. You haven't accepted it yet.
I am. I did. It says invite accepted. It's barely loading though.
Alright.
Well, if I lag out of the mic party, it's because my connection hasn't been so good in a while. I'm gonna get on. I have AT&T.
I thought he was gonna say I have ADD. Like what?
I got AT&T. It's just like I have to pay like $60 right now, and I wanna try to get the one that's like $200.
Yeah.
You could have a shit ton of connections.
Yeah, after this, I'm about to do some.
Cause right now we can only have like 20 connections.
Yeah.
and the PS4 takes up like 5 or 10. And then I get really pissed because it's like, I can't. You must finish the prologue from Winter Thought before you
want. I didn't make sure I saved this outfit. I wanted to change my outfit, but I really cannot remember if I saved this outfit or not.
Wait, hang on. It won't let me join. This is something about prologue. What the fuck?
Oh, just close the application and then restart it.
No. This always happens, but this time is bad. Did this happen to you?
Yeah, like I said, restart your game. Close the application and then restart it. You should see the Rockstar loading symbol and all that shit.
Alright, but can you send me another invite then?
No, you got
one. Yeah, I have one. Oh shit, Stiff's online.
Guess what type of drink I'm drinking?
Blood?
Oh, send me an invite real quick.
Hold on. I mean, you could always, you know, join the progress in the party chat, but yeah, hold on.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I'm sorry. I got it. You should kick out all the people except for me and Blaze and whoever you think is cool.
Nah, the ones that are really loud, like I said, I already muted them. The only thing I can hear in the background is somebody's television. Yeah, Joseph, we can hear your TV in the background.
Can you hear my TV?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. You're fine.
Alright. This is on 3 PM right now. I just clicked.
Well, you can hear it.
Did you start up a mission or something? Don't
start. No, we're waiting for you to get in here so we can start up a mission.
Alright, one second.
Dude, still,
I have everybody muted.
They're, so okay. I can play with this guy again. I have no problem playing with this guy again. I'm hoping it was gonna be a connection thing or I don't know, his parents walked in, I don't know. But there was this one of my subscribers, he asked to play with me and I said sure, go ahead and join. He
it
made
says
a
you must finish the prologue, it won't let me do anything.
Just reset your whole PlayStation then.
I'm gonna just try to do it. I don't know why.
I have a video up where I showed how I had that problem.
Alright, I'm about to go check it out.
Yeah, like I said, you could probably just reset your PlayStation, but no, anyways, one of my subscribers, he went and he asked me, oh, can I play with you? And I was like, yeah, sure, play with me. So he jumps in.
You have 4,000 subscribers?
So anyways, he joins in. And then, so I think he's gonna play with us, right?
It says I'm joining.
And then
it
we
says,
end up, we end up waiting. We end up waiting literally 30 minutes for him to fucking get over to my trailer so we could play a mission. But no, 30 minutes of waiting on him, he decides to quit and go do something else.
Bro, this is only the same percent. I wanna do the one with the same percent.
Is it Primo's?
Yeah,
I want
y'all to hear me.
Right, and I'm
going to turn this damn AC on.
But it's letting me join now.
Alright. Yeah. John? Hold on.
For me, it says I'm joining. I don't know.
So, do you
not
do the glitch? DMJ?
Oh my god.
You know how to do the glitch to get it back.
The glitch floor has been acting stupid. I might play for a while.
I woke up at 3.
I'm talking about the glitch to keep the height.
23 in the morning. Just so I can play with Sony. The fucking shit I do for Sony.
At 3, I was just watching videos. At 5?
What?
I was passed out.
Okay, I'm
yeah, it says I'm in.
Yeah. Okay, let me send you an invite.
Wait, where are you? I can't see you. Stone gadget, stone.
Alright.
It doesn't say. About to do that after this.
It's not showing you in the session. Yeah, you're not in my session.
What the fuck
no,
is
we don't get the money. It's just like a certain time you go code.
No, I just
I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna tell you.
I sent you a game invite right now.
Yeah, alright, say something, join me.
Right, nah.
Y'all ready?
Whoa, what the fuck?
You been ready.
Yeah, we about to dash it now.
Alright.
Sorry, once again, the love BP would be...
This dude making an invite to this heist.
Alright, there, oh. Say something,
join me. I see. Come on, don't be acting mental. Put it nicely.
Kind of the new update is kind of overpowered, don't you think? Like for people, whenever everybody gets the guns and everything,
it's quote unquote overpowered for anybody that doesn't have money. That's what it's overpowered for.
And I don't have money, and I just have like 2-3 cars that are cool. No, oh hey, I got the surgeon with the turn on top.
That's why you gotta play more. All right, so you're in the clouds. You're loading in.
Stony, I do play all the time on this.
No, you don't. You don't play a lot.
Right there, it says Stony Gadget in Facebook. Hang on, let me go get my car or something.
You hey, don't should need I bring a tank? For what? Just
can
join.
Drive all the way over
there? No, accept the damn invite. I'm gonna have to stop being so damn lenient with people. Anyways.
Yeah.
Okay.
What position? Okay.
What position? You're a whore.
Huh?
You know we're live streaming, right?
Shut up, Sonny. No one cares.
Really? Then why'd you get quiet? Just like when you were complaining about your ass itching during the beginning of the live stream.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna go see who's at my door. Boy,
I keep forgetting to buy armor and shit before I start these things up. Okay, I guess we gotta wait till Phase Blaze joins.
I gotta join your thing here. Everybody left or are you kicking them out?
Nah, they left. My friend Joseph went to go start his own party chat. Which they needed to because, one, it started to become more his friends, and second, his friends are fucking loud. I mean, I don't have any... I mean, you know, they're all cool people, but, you know, a lot of them are little kids, and little kids are really loud.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them, the ones that don't know how to control themselves, I should say. I mean, FaZe is funny when he gets loud, like when he starts screaming and shit, because he's freaking out that he's gonna die.
FaZe is just funny, like he does stupid things. Like,
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
He rages in a funny way.
He's not annoying loud.
Yeah, and then the other kids, the ones that were in here, like for 30 seconds I was just hearing them. Kid freaking raging, screaming. One putting all the mic all over his mouth, and I could the only thing I could hear is this. I was like, "What the fuck?"
That's a good thing I had him muted then. Oh, guys in here.
What's up?
Go inside the trailer so you guys can shoot. That's why I took the truck, that way you guys can shoot. Live streaming once again, and doing the new missions for the new DLC.
Yeah, I got some gay notification on my phone. It was like, oh, your pal Stony Gadget's live streaming again.
Oh,
watch him.
I thought you were going to do like a complete gay voice. Like, hey guys, Stony. There's a new guy up here live stream.
Hey, Stony Gadget, join my live stream. I love you long time.
With a smiley winky face.
What the fuck?
Hey, Stony, did you check out my videos on my channel?
I'm done. Dude, just kick them out.
I don't know. Have you subscribed? To mine?
Dude, just kick
Well, yeah, you so noticed annoying. That last night when you're like, oh, this guy Mario Wait, and you have a lot of similarities. You don't like Drake, you both play Black
yeah,
Ops.
I
oh,
said
and
that...
all his videos on here say that guy.
I said that when I was toying with you. You're like, oh.
But did you watch any of those videos?
No, not yet.
How do I stop this?
They're all only like less than a
this
minute long,
so
but dude,
awkward.
The fucking one that's
God
1 minute and 47 seconds, holy shit.
Okay,
like,
we're gonna probably have to
I was watching
these.
It. I watched it this morning, I was just like, God
what
damn.
What the fuck? I cannot
I used
use
to kick
this
ass.
Shit. Something is... Mm. Oh, it's because it's on the truck.
Heists and setups. Yeah. Getting money, part 3.
Quit fucking driving around then! Watch, I'm gonna kill FaZe Blazer.
Hey boys,
shit.
Stony Gadget here. Time for another live stream.
Why do you always gotta do that gay voice? Or that gay accent, I guess you could say. Whenever you're doing your impersonation. That's very hurtful,
I'm completely
sir.
Straight. Stop. This is a straight man's voice.
You did that last part a little too much. The way you said
gay
it.
Gay guys sound like this. They'd be like, oh, I'd like a hamburger, please.
Nothing's even happening. What are we going to do now?
You are so questionable.
I know. I've had a lot of sugar today.
Yeah, there's more than a lot of sugar in your tank, sweet thing.
Oh, by sugar, we're
what
talking about
fuck?
100% grade A uncut
know.
Colombian cocaine.
You trying to molest the rapist? Fuck off. Little whore.
Have that booger sugar.
Screw you. Screw you. Hell no, boy. Ooh, Matrix.
Come on,
Faith.
You dog.
I thought he said he had to take out the trash. I didn't think he meant he had to go and deliver it to the fucking trash yard in this local city.
Right, he's got to fucking go and sort through it and burn it and cut all the plastic up. And he's got to smear his mom's pap.
I think he's coming back. I think I heard like a screen door or some shit. I have sonic hearing at moments, and then other moments I'm just like completely fucking deaf.
Well, if you guys need a fourth, I'll be your fourth.
Damn, this trailer is fucking slow.
Yeah. See, look, why can't we get... Oh, that's right, because I made it green.
I'm so sorry.
Face is a squeaker anyways. You don't want to play
so
with them.
I'm so
sorry. You should be sorry. Or blow your ass up. Get him! Get him!
Somebody must have him muted, because I can't hear anybody talking but you.
Yeah, hey, if you guys have Guy muted, try to unmute him.
What?
Yeah, big jerk faces.
Like, I like how there's Triton headsets. There's a Triton headset right here. That's like a little internal fucking advertising. But then on the left, they have...
I can't hear Will. I can't hear Sniper.
Shit, bro. He's like, bring me over.
If you people could unmute, Guy.
Oh, Morpheus, what's up?
If we can unmute who?
Guy, that guy. FaZe, calm your little ass down. That's nice.
Fox arm, get out.
He wants to let me in.
God damn, Fox arm, get the hell out. Hey, can you kick Fox arm? He's gonna get loud as hell.
Then we'll just mute him. Anyways, do you want
Dude,
to sit in the back the way you can shoot?
You're being too damn soft with people. You're being too damn soft with people.
Do you want to get in the back so you can shoot? Yes or no?
Yes.
All right, then stop the fucking truck. I hope you stop the truck because I'm about to fall off the back if you didn't stop it.
I can't hear anybody else. You sound crazy. Just
like there should really stop the goddamn truck,
what the fuck?
Fucking Christ! I said it four fucking times. I'm like, do you want to shoot the fucking gun? Okay, get out the fucking truck. Get the fuck out the truck, Blaze. Like, oh, I was gonna give a reference, but that probably got me in trouble. No, get in the back of the fucking truck. I'm smuggling you across the goddamn country. You get in the back.
I'm gonna ride you along the whole fucking country.
I'm one of them there coyotes. It's about to get ugly. Coyote ugly.
I see some faggot ass kid called FaZe Blaze inside of this place.
Okay, yeah,
I'm
this is
out.
Most straighter. I mean, there's a more direct route you could take, but this is a big ass truck to try that with.
Fox Farm. Just get out, Fox Farm. If you don't have a mic, it's cool. Just get out. You don't know anybody of these people. Now get out.
Anybody of these people? I love your English.
Oh, that's hurtful. All right. Anybody of my best friends. Okay? He's trying to rape you. He says I'm going to rape you guys.
Jet, shoot the goddamn jet.
Oh, I'm out of the gun thing. It won't let me shoot for a while. Because you, every time you move, it cancels my shots. I don't even know why.
Oh my god, it's fucking World War III on this goddamn bunk, thing.
You're my friend. True.
Are you guys both sitting in a goddamn chair or not?
Yes, we
are. I'm sitting in front.
Then shoot they some bitches.
Hey, shut the fuck up. Dude, these fucking guns were not his shit, dude.
Then switch to another chair. I don't know.
It only hurts cars, but no helicopters, nothing. There, got one helicopter. Dude, why the fuck are you off-roading?
To get the fuck away from them.
Are you trying to get molested right now, Stony Gadget?
Yes.
Come on, buddy.
Get the fuck out of here, mate. Fuck off.
Shut the fuck up.
Bro, not getting fucking stabbed, bro.
Dude, they're literally throwing everything at us except for a fucking tank. And I swear to Gerd, if there's a tank at the end. I don't know. This right, they should have advertised this shit for the fucking thing. This right here just really shows everything. Oh my god, this is why you don't do a behind, you know, a fucking view like that on the highway.
Hey, Sonny?
Yeah.
Problem?
What? I swear to god, if you jumped out of the truck. Okay, you're still inside.
No. No, there's like, two jets in the sky.
There's been two jets in the sky. And there's helicopters?
Then there's four.
Believe me, it's a whole fucking army. It's like Maze, it's like, what is it? The mercenaries. It's like five sets of fucking mercenaries.
This isn't the mercenaries. I've had way stronger freaking music.
No, I can imagine this shit on hard. This should be like completely nuts.
I finally got a plane.
What are you again? Fuck you too, mercenary. Fuck you. Camera takes fucking forever.
Dude, go quicker, Stony. He finally lives.
Oh shit!
Boom!
I didn't see
her. I need a first person this shit. Jesus.
Did you try to go off-road?
Fucking die, you fucking Skittles!
Skedaddle, motherfuckers!
What the fuck? Look, clearly you gotta swallow some dick before you talk.
What?
What?
Yeah, I guess FaZe really wants to talk. nothing to see here, ladies and gentlemen. Just cruising up by your local neighborhood.
Hey, Stony, can you give us the full tour? We paid good money for this trip. Can you give us a good tour?
Don't worry.
Like, you'll see a rapist molester or something.
You'll be getting some swimming lessons by the end of this when I drive it into the fucking ocean.
Alright, but can you give us a tour lesson before we get to a place?
Yeah.
Just like to the left.
There's a van.
Okay, cool. And what else? Like, what can we find in this place?
You can find palm trees. Lots of palm trees.
Okay, nice, sorry.
And look, there's a truck.
Dude, I fucking have to know about a goddamn car.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Oh, I see to the right, I see a child molester. Is that true?
I should stop freestyling this shit because apparently that was not, there was no shortcut that way. You guys would stop firing absolutely nothing.
There's a tank! There's a tank!
There's not a tank. You shut your mouth.
He's not lying. Donnie, the faster you fucking turn, the slower the camera is.
Do you not freaking see the goddamn shots behind us? It's like, God.
Yeah, it's you guys shooting.
Shut up. Everybody loves it.
Okay.
Suck a dick.
What?
Hey, yo, FaZe, can you go like gobble gobble? Just say gobble gobble. Can you say gobble gobble?
You guys are too loud when that guy was
talking.
Say
gobble, say gobble gobble. Just say gobble gobble.
Gobble gobble.
On my dick. What the fuck? Are you having a seizure? I'm a trained professional. I'm gonna give you mouth to mouth. Yeah, you see, I'm a trained professional. Stoney, you ain't got nothing on me. Ooh, Stoney trying to kiss that cow. What the fuck, Stoney?
You rapist!
Why am I fucking racist? I'm gonna fucking milk your ass till fucking dick come out your mouth.
You know you're on live stream, right?
Yeah, I know I'm in live stream. What's up, people? Swallow dick.
Yeah, but you're on my live stream.
Yeah, I know I'm in your
like. Yeah, so you should probably not use the word rape so often.
You motherfucker, you were trying to be motherfucking racist. You fucking Chinese hater, KKK, motherfucker. Oh, so now you're saying because I'm orange, you're going to kill me?
Damn, see, I knew that last stream was fucking long. It said it was like almost 8 hours.
Look. KKK, motherfucker. Trying to rape people.
YouTube lied to me, telling me, oh, that was only 2 hours. Bullshit.
Hey, yo, it's Tyrone. I heard you were bullying on my little boy. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm in the drum list, right? Hey, where did you guys go?
Are you obsessed with child molesters? Is that why you keep talking about them?
Luke, just because you're a child molester, Stoney, doesn't mean you could child molester.
You realize I play this game with a lot of fucking squeakers, and you saying that I'm recording, somebody's gonna fucking believe it.
Luke. You're fucking playing with the shit and the squeakers. What the fuck do you expect, bro?
Yeah, enjoy paying the 20 grand, because I was going to let you ride the damn bike, but I guess you're never going to ride it again.
No, you weren't! No, but,
wait, are you serious? I was just playing. Stoney, you
just blew up. Stoney, you're
a rapist. I'm running here.
You just said that.
I just need some sticky bomb.
I don't care, I got my own flying bike. I don't care, I got my own flying bike. I don't need yours.
I really doubt you do.
Shit.
And if you had your own flying bike, you wouldn't. Then you got ripped off. Anyways. If you had your own flying bike, you wouldn't be complaining all the time about wanting to ride mine.
What?
Hey, Stoney.
Stoney, don't be a dick. No, I'm so sorry.
Do you like people's pussy tight?
Again, we're on the live stream.
Look.
Hard or tight?
What the fuck?
Hard or tight?
Hard or tight?
The vagina.
Wait, no, loose or tight?
Oh my god, I forgot I thought I had the wings out. Will you guys shut the hell up? I'm not answering those questions on a fucking live stream and getting fucking more strikes against me.
You're gonna get fucking flagged.
Yeah, so either quit or you guys are gonna be muted.
What? No! I'll stop. I don't want Stony to not be able to hear me.
Yeah, because hey, they will close down my fucking channel completely if I get too many fucking strikes.
They really wouldn't.
They would. There's a little fucking bar, and if you fill this bar up all the way, say goodbye to your fucking channel.
Well, then how come mine isn't closed?
Because nobody watches you.
Shut the fuck up, I have 2K.
He got so offended. He got butthurt like hell.
I'm like, shut the fuck up. Because
nobody watches you.
I got 2K. You got 1K, boy. You ain't got nothing on me. Boy,
really? Because I have a screenshot that says I have 6 million, so, yeah.
This is total bullshit. Because I went to your channel just now and checked how many you have.
Yeah,
because
you were lying.
What? Now,
see,
what you talking about?
I just busted you. You said that it said I only had 1,000, but before you said I had like 7,000 or some shit.
No, I said you had 1,000.
No, so you were lying.
What the fuck? No.
This is why you can't trust. Just because
your channel is crap doesn't mean I have to be crap.
You are crap.
I'm playing with you.
What face? For the love of God, what?
Can I ride the bike?
No, you blew it up.
Don't you have your own?
Right. See, I knew he was bullshitting when he said he had his own. Yeah, maybe next time you won't blow up people's fucking bikes.
What? Hey, Stony, where you at?
Up in the mountains.
Oh, I lagged out then because nobody's seen my lobby. Yeah, I fucking lagged out. Fucking him.
This is why mom doesn't fucking love you.
This is why my mom doesn't fucking give a shit about your bitch crinkly head ass.
How far am I from the thing?
That doesn't mean she doesn't care about
it. I'm gonna make a detour to get some fucking snacks.
You know who's Yoda?
Y'all don't give a fuck?
Yoda from, what's it called, Star Wars? I imagine his blaze looking like that, just, copyrighted as hell, so he'll look like a freaking midget with a shit ton of wrinkles. Looking like that one blob from fucking Star Wars.
I didn't realize. Oh, so you're talking about yourself?
Then why were you like, this is my fucking mom?
What is up with this purple area?
I was talking about yourself.
Jesus Christ. Oh, you were talking about yourself?
This is the worst place to guide through. Hold on.
Look, Stony got jeeks. I need an invite from your thing.
You said you want
CEO
Stony in your fat cheeks?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Hey, look. Did you leave?
Sir, are you trying to be racist or something right here?
Alright,
you know
quiet.
What? I'm gonna go up to your live stream. I'm going to go to the live stream and I'm gonna flag that bitch.
Believe me, with the comments you say, Rockstar YouTube will flag it its damn self.
Don't worry, I'm not. I'm just checking on my phone. Oh, sniper.
Tony, I'm catching up to you, ass face.
Shut the fuck up, you little crackhead.
I know I'm a crackhead.
Well, we have a fourth person if Ab wants to play.
They
join the party chat, so I'm kind of sure they do want to play, so. I'll send invites to shit once I get my.
Some guy keeps inviting me into a, what's it called? Into a mission.
Quiet.
Okay, I know it ain't no hurts, but you don't have to be so loud. Jesus Christ. No, Everything just went silent.
No, I was letting my. Oh my goodness. If I'd have known that, I would have just flew over it.
Stony Gajik has many opportunities to become a rich kid, but he doesn't wanna. Because he
I've
likes
had plenty
to
of opportunities in Yosemite to become a rich kid that I walked away from.
Okay, Stony, I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna ask you some questions. This is, what's it called? I forgot the name of that shit. Hey, can you drive towards me so I can grab that bike thingy?
Why the fuck would I let you blow up my bike? That just sounds stupid.
Hey, Stoney, I'll let you ride on my dick if you let me ride on your,
pretty gay.
On the bike. No. That's not true. It's just very, very satisfying.
And gay.
And gay.
Luke. That Stoney, you fucking faggot. What for you?
How am I gay when you're asking to fucking for me? No, just kidding. For me to sit on your shit. Luke. Or vice versa. That's. Yeah.
I'm going to give you $2,000 and you better not say the baby's yours or mine or hey you fucking left on.
No, I just flew right over you.
You're like okay, you just ran over my head like a bitch.
You bitch.
But stay really quiet, maybe he won't notice me, but I gotta keep the headlight off so he doesn't see me flying.
What happened?
You left.
Oh no, nothing. It says that you, yes. Hey, Stoney, freaking wait for me. Wait for me right there, bro.
Wait for me.
Look.
There would be a bunch of people around my fucking building.
I'm gonna tell you a story. Of how I used to serve in the military.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
The military was a really good place for me.
Yeah.
Until Korea found me and shoved things of my uterus. And now we're here.
You mean your uterus? You're a guy. You shouldn't have a. Oh my god! Don't kill me!
I did things.
Oh, watch the live stream.
Okay.
That is the proper way of getting to your fucking CEO building when it's fucking surrounded by people.
Hey, how come I can't see the little black things on the thing?
I thought the fucking impact would have killed me.
Whatever his name is, I'm gonna go after he says horrible. I'm gonna get a tank. I'm
gonna
kill his ass.
God, okay, good thing I'm getting inside because I just heard a helicopter flying. It was close enough to me to where I could fucking hear it flying, the propellers. And then, yeah,
Jesus,
I started seeing it on the map.
Christ.
So people getting pissed. Okay, actually, let me. How much room is it? 21? Okay, so.
Jesus Christ, what level is this guy? He's starting to annoy me. I'm gonna call my Pegasus team.
Whatever that is loud. Awesome.
Alright, watch this. Oh no, I can't go into Pasadena. I'm gonna get my car. And I'm gonna rape this guy in the ass.
Okay, we get it. You're gay.
Look, Stony Gadget, you better calm down. We all know your secrets, buddy. Okay, good.
Your homosexuality is no secret.
Calm down, okay? We can solve this somehow. I can give you a ride.
No, nobody wants that.
You don't want to ride home? Well, I guess I could kill you then, can I? Oh my god, quit. You're in the freaking live stream, alright? You better get your ass me to keep fucking going. Hey, can you hear him? I can't. Is he still going down gay ass sounds?
Yeah.
Yes. Hey. I know. Alright, I'm gonna unmute him. Oh my god, I just unmuted you. Can you please shut up?
Once I get back up to my bunker, I'm gonna see if something. But I want your tank. Why would I want a tank when I can fly?
True, but it's just the armor. I could hear the background of your live stream, dude. You gotta put the volume down a little.
No, it's watching.
Yeah,
I just have my
I'm
earbuds.
Watching to see what you were talking about.
I fucking hate cops. Cops fucking hate me tonight. Are these cops trying to molest my tank or some shit?
You don't ask to bother.
Oh, I'm gonna go kill this hunter guy right now. You better watch his back, though.
Oh, yeah.
Why the fuck out, dude?
Oh, fucking
crappy ass car. God damn. He fucking left! Dude, I freaking hate noobs like that, dude. I fucking hate noobs. Oh, damn, I'm about to die. This chick could be my cat. Hell yeah, man. Hey, where you going?
Freaking stony guy!
Let me ride on the goddamn bike already, please. I've been wanting to ride, and you said all right. I'll let you
know. I'm not the only one.
Okay, you know what? I'm about to leave. I gotta go do something. Little whore.
Yeah, you ride this bike. It did. It gave me full health. That is dope.
Freaking, this guy just trying to kill me.
I was half dead when I started riding this bike. When I was at ammunition, I was fucking half dead. Now I'm. Well, my arm was up before or after.
Dude, I got straight up $0, like no money at all. I'm not gonna be able to afford my appointment.
Yeah.
Tony, how the fuck did you do that?
Do what?
He just gave me money. It's that easy. It's just that he doesn't love me.
And then it happened.
Tony loves me as a brother, right, Stoney? That's why you're gonna give me $1 trillion.
I don't even have $1 million.
Oh, you're fucked up, man.
I'm alive.
I was gonna give you all you wanted.
That sounds creepy.
Cause I know
okay.
I'm nothing for me.
It's not my fault. You did not agree with the conditions that you did in the
room. Yeah,
okay.
Damn cars.
I'm gonna
damn it. God damn it, these damn cop cars are making me.
Mate,
who the hell
the
keeps saying
out?
Mate? Fucking fuck off.
Mate, fuck off. You can fuck on this baloney.
Oh, it's you, you little rapist.
Alright,
I'm about to mute you. You're just getting uncontrollably fucking loud as hell.
Shit. Fuck.
Mute it. There. I can't hear him.
Oh, baloney. I like baloney.
Have you had him on mute this whole time?
He's a little bitch.
FaZe, I don't... FaZe, you're not even in the fucking game.
No. I joined something else to get free money.
You didn't say shit?
Sorry.
Wow,
yeah.
you're out of the club. Out of the club. Whatever.
What?
You're out.
Are you inside of your bunker?
I'm kicking you out right now after this black loading screen. Okay.
I might get fucked up.
No, I'm not booting him out. I just like fucking with him.
Where are you, Stoney?
I'm in the trailer. With your mother.
You can't get no mother, boy. You don't such a...
Talking about your mother lets me clap those cheeks. Alright, well, we're gonna try out the new armored car with the mounted gun. Shut up and try this car out.
Shut the fuck up, Sony. Nobody fucking knows.
Do something then. Fight me then.
In GTA? Alright, bro.
Nah, fool, real life.
I don't even know what the fuck. Alright, you fucking trying to rape somebody or something?
Why does it always go back to rape with you? Jesus.
No. No, look. You make this sound like you're trying to rape me. You're like, fight me.
Why? Because I'm a grown man.
And then you were like, in real life, like, who the fuck would meet up with, like, a fucking 13-year-old little boy? And
fucking want to fight him. Punch them in the face? Yeah. I know a lot of people.
No. Look, you want to punch them inside of their cheeks. That's what you want to do.
I knew you were gay. That's different, right?
Look. Can you come out of the closet first? Like, come out of the closet inside of this trailer?
I think you want to jump in. You want somebody to jump in the closet with you.
Sony, guys, you came out the closet 2 seconds ago.
Whatever.
He was playing inside of it, and then he's like, oh, shit, I just noticed something. And then he came out, and then, like, he came out, and he had, like, a pimp jacket, and, like, a thing that says, I'm a pimp's bitch. And like, just, oh my god.
I'm just trying too hard. You played yourself.
How do I shoot the turrets on top? Oh yeah, okay.
Sorry, you played yourself.
Hey, if you listen or read the shit at the bottom, it says it's the guy said it's 2000. It's 2017. I know it's hard to believe.
How do I shoot the turret though? Oh, there you go. Damn, I'm gonna have to get myself one of these cars. Damn.
Man, looks like a Mexican Frappuccino.
Damn, I'm gonna have to get myself one of these. Like, honestly, it's like an insurgent mix, so just like you can control it. We're doing everything. Screw Stony Gadget, he doesn't want to help me get all these bitches. Come on, Stony, help me. I'm going for A, you go for B. Watch the world premiere trailer now on YouTube. Oh, damn, I wish I should have. Fuck him. I'm not going for B. It's setting me a target to go for B. I wanna go for A. I'm going for A. I'll be back. Stoney's trying to molest me. What a rapist. What a rapist. Stoney. Remember that one time I was like, for the friendship we once had, and then you left me behind and I died? I was like, fuck you.
When I said to start talking about being raped or molested by me, because people are gonna start questioning shit, whether it's true or not.
No, like a friendship, like...
No, like I'm a grown-ass man and I play with a lot of fucking squeakers, and that shit just looks wrong whether you're joking or not.
Nobody's gonna fucking think that if you say.
Yeah, they fucking will. So you ever been to California?
Look, California is a piece of crap, alright? No. Live free and somewhere where you know you're not gonna get your ass fucking shot. Right? Live somewhere like that.
Alright, I'm sorry.
God damn it, I'm keep turning the wrong way.
Oh my god, it's the gaming freak!
Stoney, I'm gonna need your help.
Obviously.
It's like, god damn. There, finally, you finally set the fucking waypoint.
Can I figure out how to get there still?
Hey, Stoney, who does this sound like?
I know where they're at now, video. But like before, hopefully you guys enjoy
this. I don't know if you guys are gonna enjoy this, but this is my first video.
Alright.
So let's go ahead, and I'm gonna take out my glasses.
Did you already kill the other one?
Over, I bet you this guy's over here cringing over his own first video. Yeah, I destroyed the first one. Why the fuck wouldn't I? I always destroy the shit.
Watch this.
I heard that sound effect.
No. Got him. Let's go destroy the guys over here. I feel like it. Got the driver. Do you live in California, dude? Yo, Stoney.
What?
Do you live in California or something?
I used to. All my family lives there. And I plan on moving back there, and if anyone ever see my fucking YouTube channel, I don't want them to hear some fucking kid singing that shit, because then everybody's gonna get all judgmental. Again, in California, you don't need proof of anything. Anything. If anybody says anything about you that's negative, zero fucking proof, they will fucking believe it. But. What? Yeah. Which glitch? Oh, just watch any of my Pacific Standard setups, or Pacific Standard missions. The one, any of the ones that say Pacific Standard.
Who? I'm not even in your fucking lobby. Sniper Life just killed me. What the
fuck? Yeah, I mean, I would make a straight tutorial on that shit, but again, I can't find enough like serious people about it.
Really, Stoney? Really? We're literally on the same road now. He does it on all of them.
Yeah, just any video that says the word Pacific Standard on it.
Dude, how are you not drifting? I was drifting this whole time.
If you want, I mean, probably just skip to towards the end of the video. Because whenever I quit, it closes the app. And when it closes the app, it ends the live stream. Okay. And how I'm not drifting like that is because I'm a better driver.
Oh yes, I'm drifting. Hell yeah. Oh my god, you little.
Yeah, it does.
Maybe.
What?
Oh, that was with me, remember, Stoney?
Like I said, just you just wanna get the helicopter? Wanna know how to get the helicopter? After this mission or whatever, I can go and I can actually go more. Yeah. God, dude, the turning is so fucking quick for this damn, gun. It's easier to fuck. Oh, I don't know. Depends if, Sniper wants to.
Yo, Stormy, I don't feel like playing anymore.
Why? Because you can't kill anything?
No, because I'm bored.
And yeah, I'm you're bored because you can't kill anything.
Watch, I'm gonna ruin this shit for you.
Why? You gonna accidentally kill something? Well, I do this mission, it'll make it cheaper for me to, buy this car.
Our bus told me.
I'm not gonna be playing with him for a good while.
You and me?
No, Sniper.
Oh. Hi.
Oh, hey. Hey, Martinez. Well, I wanna complete this fucking mission. But FaZe is doing his own fucking thing, and I'm pretty much by myself. I could do it by myself, but I don't know how long you guys are gonna wait or wanna wait to figure out how to do the armored car or to do the fucking heist thing. So I guess I'll stop and do that. Anyways, Martinez, I was doing one of the new missions that came with the DLC, but a certain someone on my friends list wanted to back out and just leave because they were all upset that they couldn't kill anything. So that made me feel. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna go and I'm gonna help my friends with their Pacific Standard and teach them how to do the glitches. Okay, send me a game invite already, so hold on. Yelling and screaming, but that does really, really, really piss me off, him leaving the way he did. It's nice. Just like, dude, it's just like, I understand you're playing the game. I understand it might, you might get upsetting for you that you can't kill anyone. But he knew damn well him leaving would affect the mission. And it's not like him dying would have stopped the mission or him hiding would have stopped the mission. This, it was just fucking ridiculous. There was no excuse for that. And yeah, for all I know, Martinez might be fucking Sniper's second account. I don't know. Unless Martinez is a new subscriber, I don't know. I'm not gonna lie though,
I'm gonna fucking send you that shit.
That certain that left my fucking, okay, Sniper, I'll just say his name. He actually looks kinda how I pictured him. I'm only laughing because it's ironic. Most people, they look different than what you picture them.
The fuck?
Okay, so...
Stony.
What?
Dude fucking turned around, came flying down the ramp, because I'm on RPG versus bowling. Or bowling versus RPG, whatever. Dude, Cam.
Yeah. Hold on. Hold on, FaZe. My friend WTF has a party chat with just, I guess, people in the high, so I'm gonna see if they'll invite you or not. Otherwise, you might have to talk to me through the live stream. So hold on. Okay, I'm here. Yeah, I just had to tell my friend FaZe about, I gotta get 15. I can't get 20 WTF. Bastard. But can I get 20? I mean, I am showing you how to do all the glitches and shit. Just saying. I am giving you the. I'm not making you look for a video. I'm actually gonna show you directly. Yeah. That's what I'm telling you. No, look. You're gonna stress yourself about it more than you need to. You remember how to do the heist like normal, right? Before the update. Okay, just play it the same fucking. Oh yeah. You got it. Yeah, they keep making him grow hair though, which is kind of a pain in the ass. I always gotta shave his head. I even got a which car is it? Hold on. No, not the turbo. You want the white pants or the blue? But yeah, he got that shit dead on though. What'd he say? Yeah, that's who it is. Yeah, your mic's cutting out. But no, that's who it is. That's who it's supposed to be. It's Tupac. Yeah. See, and I even got one of his cars in the game too. Cause there's pictures of him driving a car like this. Oh shit! I didn't think he was gonna stop. Yeah. Hold on real quick. Let me do something real quick. Hey, I got something for you though. Hold on. Yeah, see, watch. Hold on. Nah, we will. We'll get the checkpoint. Hold on. Yeah. Watch. We get it in free mode, and I'll shave his head, and he'll look more dead on. Trying to stop that car. We're doing the glitches. Car glitch. WTF, where you at? Well, wait, WTF, you know how to do the car glitch, don't you? Or jump in. Oh, damn, I might have failed because I hit her. Oh, shit, okay. You know how to do the car glitch? Alright, jump in. Oh, you already do? Alright. Yeah, that sucks. You know, what is it? Stretch? The other, or whatever, the other dude on the song right here? He died like 3 months ago. I think it was, heart failure. Park the car. All right, you're gonna do is go inside the garage. Yeah. And then once you go inside the house, I do what I want. Yeah, dude, I do this every day, literally. So then once you're back outside, just jump back in the car. Pull around to the front of the bank. Yeah. No, I haven't changed a damn thing since the update came out. Well, that's what I'm saying, because I got backup plans for my backup plans. I know a bunch of shit. Alright. Hey, does somebody else have that garage or no? I mean, we could do it without it, just me, but does anybody else have that garage next to the bikes? Alright, well, alright, then steal one of these cars, like this red one down here, and then do the same thing I just did, the red car. Yeah, same thing. Okay. Yeah, I need to put one of the tattoo. Oh, okay, no, it's showing up now. No, it's not. I need to put one of the tattoos back on my Tupac character, though, because I don't know. They took it off for some reason, like 3 weeks ago. But yeah, I got that big cross tattoo on his back. So but yeah, this is probably the closest you can get your character to Tupac without using any mods. You know, if you do the mods, you can get the nose piercing, and the bandana, or either or. Just park it like anywhere over here. All right, go ahead. All right, then everybody just meet up at the bank. Yeah, and then we're gonna go out this way, and then once you get to the bikes, I'm gonna get a helicopter there. The first helicopter glitch does not work anymore. Why? Because too many people used and abused it. The second helicopter, not many people know about it, so obviously not many people can use to abuse it. That's why it still works. Correct. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Nothing's really changed. Yeah. No, it's there. All right, what's this fourth person doing? Nah, I'll break. Yeah, go ahead and hit it. Nah, to break it down simple, okay, there's two helicopters, right? There's the first one before you go inside. That would be at the boat docks, right? Well, to do the one at the boat docks, you got to pull into the parking lot right next to it. And after you pull in about halfway or most of the way, turn around, drive out, helicopter should pop up at the docks right next door. But that shit doesn't work no more, so don't even bother. The one after, and this one, it only spawns after you leave the bank. That one pops up at the police station, one of the police stations. And just like the first helicopter, there's a trick to getting it. That's the same thing if you want to get the helicopter on the Avi mission, Javi, where you rescue him from the island. You can get a helicopter there too. All these helicopters have a trick you got to do before they'll spawn. Otherwise, you'll never get them. Your mic lab cut out. He said he sounded exactly like one of them, and then it cut out. What did he say? And as far as him cutting out, it's probably just PlayStation fucking with them. PlayStation does that with me. Now, hold on. Don't run in there yet. Don't run in there. Who is this? Alright, look right here. You see that painting? Wait. Come back up here. You see that painting? Okay, well, you ran down there. You shredded him already. If you shoot right here with the grenade launcher, it'll be an instant kill for both the guards. Triggered him. It moved this guy out of place. I'm telling you, I know tricks for days. I'm like a pimp. I know all the tricks. Alright, so just crack that, and then I got one more... fucking gate to go through, and then you already get the money. Yeah, and I'm gonna retitle this live stream so you can find this whenever you need it. Crowd control, you are not doing your job. You got guards running down here. Bitch. This cop did not want to go. Anyways, so. My vest is down. Yeah, and again, just doing crowd control, there's tricks on doing that too, in case, you know, both crowd controls aren't doing anything and only one is. That's not necessarily just at this situation, that's just any situation. I'll head up back upstairs and I'll show you. Again, crowd control not doing shit. He just got shot by a third guard. Anyways, one of you two that's paying attention, WTF, since you want to learn the glitches. You could either get your rocket out and stand right here, bust off that light and shoot him from here, and you'll be able to kill them all. I shot that a little too low. The reason why if you're doing it right there, which is the right next to the support beam, like where this triangle is, the reason why you shoot out the light is so that GTA doesn't try to fuck you and say you blew up yourself. Or yeah, you can stand up here. If you stand towards the edge, you can shoot them as they're coming down. If you miss them, you have enough time to shoot them right there. And that's only in case the other crowd control person isn't doing anything. But if the other crowd control person wants to do something, they can come over to the next room. They can hide behind the desk. They can hide over here. Doesn't really matter. The best places, I would say, lean up against this wall by the fire extinguisher and shoot them. Obviously not too close because it doesn't work. But I'm saying if you want, like, I don't know, a little bit of protection. You could also hop up on top of this fucking scanner, which will give you protection. And then, yeah, you're basically shoulder glitching a fucking rocket from inside the bank to kill the guards. But again, if you fuck up, you're gonna blast the shit out of yourself. So, when the doors open, money, go hide. You can hide behind the registers, or if you look to the right after we get done loading, look to the right, follow that wall, and you'll see a brown door. That brown door is the safest spot you can hide. Brown door being over here. Everybody else. Oh, wait. WTF, get in the car over here. No, this one. Yeah, because if we, for any reason, fail, this way we have a second car. If there was a third person that... Yeah, if there was a third person... Okay, right here, you see how I slowed down? The reason why, once you get up to this white building on the right, you slow down because if you go too fast past that vehicle... Or not vehicle, if you go too slow past that white house on the right... you run a 50-50 chance of them making you go all the way back, and they're gonna lie to you and say that you skipped a checkpoint that you already know damn well you hit. So that's what I'm saying, that's why you go slow right there. And then what I do is I pull the car in real close to the bikes like this. That way, when you blow up the car, it'll blow everything up. Where are you at? Alright, yeah, okay, go ahead. And then it's that simple. Yeah, your his audio cut out again. Actually, I'm about to play my live stream in my right ear while we're doing this. Oh, you know, I completely forgot about that. Oh shit, restart, yeah. Ten. I'm a high enough rank to where I can carry 10 of them. Do what? I don't know about the highest. I mean, I'm not a rank 700 or 600. If I had all my characters together, I'd be able to give you a better idea. All together, I'm like a rank 476, 478. Alright, go ahead and blow up the bikes. I don't need them. Just go ahead and blow up the bikes. Yeah. You guys gotta go hide. Go get on the stairwell and hide half up the stairwell. WTF, come on. We're gonna go with the helicopter. Yeah, you can either go on the roof or you go halfway up the stairs. It don't matter. Keep your inventory up. Nice try, GTA. Yeah, they'll probably copyright my video though, because playing instrumentals and songs. But fuck it, it's not through the system, right? Alright, now all you gotta do here, I always stop right here at this light post and that red C on the building. And then go over here and just blow up one cop car. That's all you need to do is blow up one cop car. Okay, now you're gonna make a left turn. And then pull up on the right side, pull up on the property. Run over the cop. Alright, you don't need to run over the cop, it's just he was gonna shoot us. But that's not part of it. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, you should have took off quicker. Because I didn't know we had a cop directly behind us. But that's fine. You have a better idea what to do. Alright. No, it was there. But, he was in the driver's seat. And he was in the driver's seat and he sat there for a while. And then... Yeah. So, by the time he left, there was a cop on our ass already. But no, if you... Yeah, if you just take off after you you blow up the cop car, there's never one that close to you. Yeah. But, No, fuck it. Go ahead and blow him up. Who, me? Yeah, I've been doing this glitch for 3.5 years. No, they sent that message before, but that really wasn't towards this. That was towards the people that do like money drops and modded accounts and shit. But the thing is, if you fucking do this shit, like, I don't know, a fucking 8 times in a row or whatever. Yeah, they're gonna catch on to you and shit, especially if you're out there spending like fucking $20 million in fucking like 5 minutes. Oh, I just lost track of what I was fucking doing real quick. Yeah, well no, that's what that warning message basically said, and I even said it like when I was live streaming the update, is that all that is that's just putting further foundation and them saying are creating actual government for GTA 5, because that's basically the same shit the US government does to all of us anyways. They watch you. Whether they tell you they're watching you or not, they're watching. And that's exactly what GTA 8 said in that message, is that whether you think we are or not, you might be being watched. And they also said in that thing that if somebody lies and reports you for fucking modding or whatever, that then they're gonna watch you. You're in the driver's seat again. But anyways, when the helicopter pops up, look this way above that building. You'll see the helicopter appear when it spawns. It should have spawned after the first police car got blown up. Get out of the car. That might be another reason why. All right, you know what? Hold on. Get back in the car real quick. This is a bad time for this shit to fucking mess up, but give me a second. So all I'm doing right now is just, I'm just driving back a little ways so I can give it time to fucking regenerate or respawn, whatever. But yeah, I've never had not spawn for this long. I've never had to blow up more than one police car. Look at your armor, see if you need any more. Same thing with your snacks. But yeah, no, I did this shit earlier today a few times. Also, I don't know if you noticed how fast I was shooting those rockets. There's a trick I'm doing each time I'm shooting the rockets. Alright, get in the car. They're being fucking bastards right now. All of a sudden, it's not working. This fucking... Yeah, this thing would make me a liar at the last minute. I swear, if they just now chose to fucking patch it, that'd be a bitch. Because I was doing this shit fucking earlier today. I mean, yeah, I'm starting to show people this way of doing it, but I don't think my method's caught on that fucking much yet. Hold on. We're gonna try it one more time. If that doesn't work, we're just gonna go ahead and steal one of these armored trucks. Yeah. Yeah, it might just be a bad load into the mission. That's the only thing I can think of why it not be popping up yet. Come on, helicopter. Alright, we're gonna have to just take a fucking armored truck from the SWAT team. See if I can get one of those things to pop up again. Yeah. No, well, we can go for it, but I'm telling you, it's not gonna work. That they only spawn at certain points for certain missions. But I mean, if you want, we could try it. Yeah, not this time. I think it's just a bad load in. What's behind us? A car? Okay. Alright. I don't know. Probably gonna have to get an SUV because those armored trucks disappeared. We're gonna drive back towards them, and if we see one along the way, we'll just fucking jack it on the way. I waited too long to look behind us. Check one that very, very last time. No, it ain't there. Fucking A. No, that's a police helicopter. I mean, we could snipe the driver and shit, but who knows? We'd have to, like, shoot at him a little bit till he lowers down and then fucking snipe him to maybe steal his helicopter. I've done it like that before, too, but... Yeah. You know, hold on. Still this, he would fucking take off. We need a different oh, fuck you, game. We need a different vehicle, because that one's too fucked up because of the wheels. Get inside. Not like that, this one has four doors anyway, so. But like I said, hopefully we'll find a fucking thing by then. Yeah, I mean, if we do fail it, though, because of the time, we can try it again, and hopefully it'll be a better load-in. Because I think that's all it was. It's just a fucked-up load-in. One what? The armored truck? Oh. No, I've done it plenty of times to two people. Alright, go ahead and get inside. And you guys jump over the green wall. Wall of green fucking bushes and shit. Oh, wait, you guys are at the very fucking top. I forgot about that. Okay. Yeah, just go ahead and get them and then just drop back down and get me. No, I seen that shit. He went down way too fast and fucking crashed himself. Yeah, dude, you should have pulled up. Hit the brakes, pull up. Man. It's cool, it's cool. This is, like I said, this gives us another chance to try to load in. See if the damn thing pops up this time. Because, yeah, on average, I'll run this heist probably... Or I'll play the heist probably, like... I don't know, 8-15 times a day. And that was the first time I've ever played in that helicopter not be there. That's fine. I've done it with people in the vehicle with me before. That's why, like, you know, that's why I'm not really thinking it's that. Well, good thing is he did better than probably a lot of other people would have done on the roof that damn long. I mean, if you want to put a positive spin on it. But anyways, I don't know if you're paying attention to the route that I took, WTF. Oh, it is. You go out to the main street, you steal a car, and you make one left. All we did is we made one left turn. And one right turn, and we were right there. So all those other YouTubers that fucking want to tell you, oh, turn left here, turn right there, turn left here, they're full of shit. It is not that complicated to get to the fucking helicopter. It's just, what, two turns, that's it. Oh shit, I went way further than I usually do. Hopefully that had no effect. Okay, it's here. Yeah, I think it was just a bad load-in. Because it popped up like regular shit. Alright, well, if you go back in the light, the right side of the building, and go through the parking lot, or you can do what I just did, and jump over the fucking wall. Yeah, I got it. Well, I'm not in it, but it's there. Okay. And then again, like I've told people before, if you ever try this on a motorcycle, you don't just, oh, let me just drive up to the railing, pop a fucking wheelie, and I'll fly over. No, you'll fly over, but the fucking bike won't. Like, you'll smash the shit out of yourself. But yeah, depending on how you jump over, you'll either just jump over and fall, or you jump over and you'll land on the next fucking platform. And see, amazingly, there's no fucking helicopter shooting me in the back right now. Oh, there it goes. That thing's behind schedule. About 30 seconds behind schedule. Also, when you do go up to the helicopter and you steal it, do not try to, oh, let me just shoot the window because that'll make it faster for me to jump in. It won't. When you destroy the window, they count that as damage to the entire body. Meaning you'll smoke a hell of a lot quicker because you decided to shoot the window out first before climbing in. But once you do get to that building that I showed you, WTF, all it is you go up right to that spot where you ran over the cop, jump the railing, and then you just climb a bunch of ladders, like three of them. And then you'll see the helicopter at the very, very top where I pointed at when we were on the street. Okay. Okay, circling around. Oh, you're on the lower base. Okay. Whoa. Fuck you, helicopter. You got raised up to get to crash into me. Alright, watch out. Watch out. Don't hit the helicopter and do not get crushed. Okay, we're starting to smoke already. So we'll make it probably about almost halfway before it starts getting heavy smoke, but we should still be good. Yeah. Alright. Are you in? Alright, yeah, his character's lagging pretty bad. Okay, no, I can't show you the actual route for the checkpoints because we're smoking too much. But, I'll tell you this much though. Once we get over there, if we were to go the regular route where we hit all the checkpoints, when you go up to the tunnel, absolutely nobody, not one person shoots a gun. Because if you do, the cops will shoot back. If you do this thing, you'll go really close to the cops. Like, you'll basically be parking the helicopter right fucking next to them, and they will not shoot you. Why? Blind spot? I don't know. Bad programming. I should have had us going a lot higher, a lot sooner. I didn't think it was gonna fucking smoke this bad already. So anyways, all it is that if the money's on the left side, then you have to have the left side facing the tunnel. If money is on the right side of the helicopter, you have to have the helicopter facing the right side. And all it is, you just get the helicopter and you just lower it really slow behind the cops. Lower it just enough to where the marker disappears, and then you just continue the route. Okay, yeah, we took way too damage too soon. Too much damage. We're at a high enough range where we can go ahead and parachute. So just parachute, and then wait 3 seconds and hit X. Unless your parachute fucking glitches. Why is nobody bailing out? Okay, that guy's connection might be a fucking problem. Yeah. City, you're, no offense, but I think your connection might be fucking the game up. Because, no, I jumped out of the helicopter, my character went to reach for his parachute to pull the cord, and about halfway through pulling the cord, he froze, and I was stuck like a statue and fell to the ground. But we could try it again, though. I mean, it's you guys, it's your guys' money, so we can... We could try it until we get it. It's up to you guys. Yeah, but when it comes to the quitting part, I think like I was trying to tell WTF earlier, each person is different. Some quitting points don't work for some people. That's why there's multiple quitting points. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you when to quit if somebody else is gonna tell you when to quit. I hope you guys blow up the bikes already. Yeah, you guys waited way too fucking long to blow them up. You gotta just run up there and blow them up immediately. Like, you don't have to wait. Because it takes... From the time you blow up the bikes to the time it actually registers to the game, it takes about 4 or 5 seconds. So like I said, just when it starts, first thing, run over there, blow them up, and then get into your spot. He's really lagging. Am I grabbing the helicopter? Yes. And really lagging, but yeah, I'm gonna bring it back to you guys. And that's my phone dying. Alright, helicopter's there, so everything's going good so far. For this time around, I'm gonna... I probably shouldn't, but fuck it. I'm gonna drive around just to show again in the live feed, or live stream, what it looks like. If you ever take the bikes to do this, you can actually drive your bikes right up the fucking steps. Instead of having to get out. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with going around like that. It just takes more time. That's the only thing. If you have a problem getting on the ladder, all you gotta do is aim with your weapon and it'll help guide you easier. Kinda like I just did right there. By this time, usually the helicopter's shooting the shit out of you. But also, usually they're not on the left side of you. When you climb up, they're on the right. I'm busting the window of the helicopter and about to climb in. And again, remember, you don't want to shoot out the damn window, because if you do, you're just damaging the entire vehicle as far as GTA is concerned. Okay, so this one is in perfect condition. And if anybody watches this live stream or the recording of it, do not go on the rooftops like these guys are, unless the people going on the rooftops know how to use a fucking homing launcher. And I only phrase it like that because I played with a lot of people that I do not trust to survive on top of these damn rooftops. Okay, I'm gonna land it right over here towards the edge so I don't run you guys over. Or crush you, I mean. Oh, watch the rocket. Little close. Okay, so far so good. And yeah, for anybody again watching or going to be watching, if you ever do this, you want to make sure everybody jumps in as fast as possible, because the faster you jump in, the faster you get away, unless you get shot. Okay, perfect. Once we get closer to that stadium, we'll probably have about two more helicopters pop up on the radar. Yep, there's one on the right. The one on the left is missing. And usually around here, you gotta fly towards this little bit of hill on the left side just to stay out of the fucking cones or the sight of both the helicopters. Not a requirement, just something I do. I mean, there really is no requirement besides not dying. Alright, so since we have plenty of helicopter health and enough minutes, I can show you a shorter way of doing it with still losing the cops. You guys want the shorter way, or you guys want with the route? Nobody's responding. Okay, anyways, right there, you just bring it down, like I said, turn to the side, lower it down very slowly. The marker will hit. Nobody will get shot as long as nobody shoots at the cops. It's pretty simple. This way, the shorter way, go under the bridge, the tall bridge out of the two. I know, but I'm saying this to people that don't know, because I have other people that watch my videos. Yeah. Yeah. Narrating everything. Yeah. Yeah. What? Like I said. Yeah. What is it? Loyal. Oh, they see it right now, Loyal Brothers, yeah. Wait, failed. Did it say one of you guys was missing a fucking checkpoint? No, I'm asking because it said crowd control failed, and the only reason why I could think of anybody failing is if on their screen it showed they were missing a checkpoint. So that's what I was asking. Did it say that anybody was missing a checkpoint? Because see, no, that's the thing. See, that right there was what I call another hiccup in the game. Something that happens that's not supposed to happen, but might accidentally happen. No, when you're flying in the helicopter, just because on your screen, on your TV screen, it says that you got the checkpoint, doesn't mean that it says everybody else got the checkpoint. Sometimes the game just screws you over like that. Yeah, well, I was trying to ask you guys which way you guys wanted to go, and nobody said anything, so... Yeah, but okay, if that hiccup in the system didn't fucking happen, after I hit the two checkpoints right there, one on each side of the wooden bridge, the checkpoint at the side of the wooden bridge where that little cliff was, where Lester tells you to jump off and parachute, that checkpoint is the one that makes you lose the cops. After you hit that checkpoint, you want to fly straight out to the river to where you meet up with it. Then make a right turn. You don't want to just go straight to the boats, because the reason why is, again, sometimes CCA will have a little what I call a hiccup, and it'll fucking lie to you and make up a fake ass checkpoint that doesn't exist, just so you have to go back and waste more time and probably fail depending on the team. At the bridge? No, like I said, I do shit all the time. That was just a hiccup. But we can go the regular route showing all the checkpoints, since that way was pretty much already covered anyways. Okay, again, if you guys are noticing in the live stream or in the recording, at whatever time you're watching this, I've been just blowing up one police car. That's it, and it immediately pops up. So anybody that tells you anything else, they're full of shit. And you can redirect them to my fucking channel. Okay, so... like I said in the last attempt, the helicopter's supposed to be on the right side when you climb up. That time it was. So, yeah, so far everything's going the way it should. Except for this. The helicopter is never fucking sideways when you come up here. So that's different. And I don't believe... yeah, I didn't have to bust the window at all. So that's two strange things to notice. Oh, obviously I'm on my way back. This part here that I'm flying over, if you ever do the vans for the Pacific Standard setup, that's probably one of the best shortcuts you can take. Okay. Looking for a clear spot. Okay. Lowering the helicopter. All right, perfect landing. A city. Yeah. The helicopter's here. No, you're fine. Alright, I'm keeping the helicopter low real quick as I... Whoa, did not expect that pull. Anyways, I was keeping it low real quick because we had the helicopters directly above us, and the helicopters will fucking land on top of your helicopter to fuck you up. Or if they don't try to, if the cops don't try to land their helicopter on top of your helicopter, they'll actually try to fly up as fast as possible to scrape the entire underside of your helicopter. Like, these cops are fucking dedicated to fucking your shit up. Yeah, see how there's two helicopters over there? Again, it's once you pass that one part. But again, just the only thing that sticks out from that is they were together instead of separated. But good thing, even with that minor fucking fuck up, we're not smoking yet, so. Oh, and another thing to note is that under the bridge shit doesn't always work. So again, if you want more of a sure thing, hitting the checkpoints is the thing to do. Yeah, I was gonna say nobody's shooting, so we're cool. Yeah, and again, see all these cars going through, these vehicles? That, I don't know why they added that. That used to never happen. Okay, and then once we get over here, at one of the corners, you'll see there's a tree kind of separated by itself. You just gotta get close to that tree and then it'll hit the other marker. Yeah, right here. See the one below us by itself? At the corner? There it goes. And then you just go straight over. The old armored Karuma, armored car glitch. I do the same shit. I drive straight up this fucking hill right here on the left. Or mountain. But also, yeah, it's something good reason to have people that have mics, so in case somebody does miss a checkpoint, they can tell you. Because it won't tell the pilot anything. So you go out, cross over with the river, where your triangle touches over the river, and then turn to the right. Yeah, I guess somebody decided to skydive, so. That's fine. Yeah, people could jump out, it's fine, just as long as they don't get chopped up in the blaze or crash into a fucking tree. Please don't. Yeah, those propellers. Alright, host, assist in the back. So, yeah, I don't know whose character's who right now. Debbie, yeah, say if you're hosting, yeah, I gotta get in the back. No. WTF, you gotta get in the back seat. WTF, get in the back. Nah, WTF has to get in the back if he's the host. WTF. Yeah. Host, no matter when you quit, host has to sit in the back. Because even if you quit at the right time, if the host is in the front, you're going to fail. Even if you quit at the right time. Alright, so are you ready to... Alright, now if you guys, the other guys, if you look at the map, you'll see there's, like, little rocks on the right side of the map. Like, right after the bridge. Now, when the boat lines up to those little rocks, that's one of the many ways knowing when to quit. Another way is when you go underneath the bridge, go 1, 2, 3, quit. And when you say quit, that's when you press the quit button. But you gotta do it out loud, because if you do it in your head, you're gonna fuck it up, because breathing, you'll breathe faster and count faster in your head, not even realize it. Alright, so we're gonna go now. Quit. Alright, and like I said, the quitting part, you didn't do it? Dude, I said quit. Yeah, I did. You can ask these guys and go to my channel and check the live stream. Huh?
Tell him he's a failure.
Oh, we did quit. Or whatever. No, see, if you quit too late, if you quit too late, it'll say that the player left. If you quit too early, we could still pass it and get the money, but the host will lose their heist. Yeah, because he quit too late. If you quit too early, it'll pay everybody, but you'll still lose your heist. Quitting late gets it to say that it failed. No, because he didn't quit when I said.
I was wondering if you wanted to go with me to go to the store and also pop you a fast food.
Yeah, let me try this one more time, because they've been pretty patient with their learning process. Yeah, he'll still have it. Yeah, he will. But, I mean, again, if you want to put a positive spin on it, this is, you know, your way of getting all that money back without settling for how much we had. If you want to look at it in a positive way, at least. Too slow. I held it down all the way.
We got the pole filled up.
Huh?
We got the pole filled up.
Uh-huh.
Because of the unlevel ground, and partly because you weren't downstairs and Zill was outside.
I wasn't downstairs. I have nothing to do with that pool.
Well, we needed four people for it.
For what?
Well, it doesn't have a frame to hold it up. So, because of that, it would be helpful if we would have four people, because then we have four people sit on four different sides of it. So that's the easiest way to hold it, hold the sides up, and obviously expand how it should. Because if you don't, it more or less becomes like a flat bread in a sense. Because it's supposed to obviously fill up and obviously go up and fill up the top, but the problem is, since nothing's holding it up, the extra fabric on the side just goes outwards and just stops, and that's as high as it gets. So
I just got a random ass message from Agent 14. So one's having a swell old time with an Allridge's mistress right about now. I'm so annoyed you let him go. What the fuck is that even about?
So me and Bo had to sit on the one side especially, or I was on one side, Bo sat on the side of it, especially to make sure that it did fill up correctly. But on that one side, yes, filled up correctly, but on the other side towards the pump and all that, it was pretty close, but not exactly. Because it's held up properly, towards the bottom, there's a thing that unscrewed to let all the water out. It's supposed to be up in the air.
Because you guys quit at the wrong time. That's my fault.
It's like basically barely off the ground or barely touching the ground. So you can't really fully have it up the way it's supposed to. Other than that, though, it's pretty much up.
No, the guy just decided to talk because they fucked up on quitting. Like, it's my fault. I told them all when to quit before we even started going straight. And then I told them when to quit once we got there. It is not my fault if they fuck up on quitting. And I'm sure, he's like, oh, you can shove your glitch up your ass. Yeah, I'm sure. But watch, next time they play that shit, they're gonna be using all the strategies I just fucking told them.
Honestly, I just would tell them, this is where you learn how to listen. Or shut the hell up when someone's trying to tell you instructions.
No, it didn't help that one of them, the ignorant one, that wanted to have me shout out his fucking name. That supposedly his thing is, oh, they do glitches. But it's just like, how are you going to say you do glitches and brag about it if you don't even know glitches? And you got me over here showing you how to do a glitch.
Yeah. Well, where'd you go then now? Since I quit.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah. No, they're just, I mean, again, I don't want to fucking make it sound, you know, be too blunt on the whole how they were acting and what kind of people they act like, but again, it's just fucking ignorance. Oh, I don't know how to do something. Okay, show me how to do it. Okay, now I know how to do it. Okay, well now you're trash. I'm like, okay, I'm trash because you fuck up. Martinez, I don't know if I told you hi already, but yeah, hi.
Every kid is always telling
you're trash.
So listen, you ask a question,
you
do something, you pay attention.
Yeah.
It's a very obvious concept. You don't go, how do you do that? Oh, what's that over there? And then go, wait, how'd you do that?
Well, no, it just a lot of people on here, they have fucking ADD. They don't really pay attention to everything.
Like
I had to tell them to blow up the bikes for probably 30 seconds straight before one of them decided to actually blow up the fucking bike. But when they blow up the bike, well, let's see, there's only a 30 second timer, so if it takes you 30 seconds to blow it up, guess what? You fail. Well,
that
15.
Game's heavily a casual game because it doesn't require a lot of skill to do a lot of it. It just simply, the main thing that helps is obviously map layout would help.
Well, like, I even tell the guys, like, in the beginning that, I don't know, like, they were just so slow on a lot of shit, like, when it came to, me making YouTube videos. They didn't realize that I made the YouTube videos till, like, I don't know, halfway through the fucking mission. And they're like, you ain't telling us something we don't already know. And it's just like, yeah, because I'm not talking to you. Like, that's why I keep saying, whoever watches this recording or live stream. Wow, this is completely ignorant. So, again, anybody watching this live stream, I showed those guys' PlayStation names probably 3 times, maybe 4. I would not suggest playing with them at all. If you play with any of them, go ahead and do play with WTF. From every time I played with WTF and spoken to him, he is a solid person. But as far as his friends, like the one I hear, Psycho City 800, no. One, his connection is trash. I mean, you guys seen it in the live stream. He lagged so fucking hard, parachutes couldn't open. And along with also the jumping around and shit. Loyal Brothers. That's the ignorant kid that kept yelling a bunch of shit. Definitely don't fucking play with him. Yeah, it looks like now that I'm starting to... You see... It's funny that they're leaving now the session, considering they weren't leaving the sessions till I started actually like really talking about their PlayStation names. Because if you notice, Loyalty Brother, oh no, he's still there. Okay, I didn't pop him up when I first went over. Yeah, but Loyalty Brother, again, I don't know if you guys heard his audio, because I didn't check to see if it played everybody's audio or not. This guy was really loud. And his mic kept fucking up, and I don't know, playing experience with him, I'd give it a 2 out of 10. It's just trash. Let's see. Okay, yeah, I think they're starting to leave again. Yeah, it's funny. I started talking about their fucking PlayStation names, popping them up and everything, so you guys can see them. Instead of just looking at a whole list, and all of a sudden they start disappearing, so... Gee, I wonder who's watching my live stream right now. Okay, then. Like I said, WTF is cool, it's just his friends or not. So, if you see that Psycho City guy, or the Loyalty Brothers guy, yeah, don't waste your time. Don't waste what little energy it takes to even try to communicate with them. Invite me to the party chat, please. Wow, 38 minutes ago. I am really sorry, guy, aka Mario, that I didn't send you a party chat yet. Yeah, look, you guys can't see this right now because you're at blue screen. But trust when I say how once a week. I don't even play with him once a week. I'll fucking have, he'll jump in a party chat of mine once a week. Unless he wants something or he wants to know information. You get me? And if the only I just sent my friend that guy a message or an invite, I'm sorry. If you join us in a few seconds, you might hear a little bit more talking. If not, then yeah, that'll probably be it for the live stream. Because pretty sure you guys heard in the background, one of our brothers wants me to go with them and, you know, get fast food, and why the fuck not? So I'll be back later on tonight, or not later on tonight, but later on a little bit when I get back, guys. Yeah, if you like this video or agree with me on the whole situation being bullshit, go ahead and, you know, drop a comment or leave a like. Remember, if you leave a comment, if you go to leave a comment and it has an area or anything on there that says live chat, don't enter a comment on it. That's just YouTube's. YouTube hasn't updated it all the way that the live stream is over. So just go ahead and leave a like. Alright. I'll see you guys next time I get on.